I was suffering from backache and the ache in the foot and the thighs. The major issue was the sensation of the foot was getting reduced heavily. So I was worried. So I started searching who is the best doctor, and I consulted a few neurosurgeons, and but I was not happy in Pune. So finally I decided to come here because my doctor, neurology doctor, Dr. Devte, asked me to go to Dr. Khurjekar. And then I started finding out Dr. Khurjekar. I came to know about Sancheti is a very popular hospital in Pune that I knew. So I was very happy to come to Sancheti and talk to Dr. Khurjekar. Khurjekar me pointed out, after seeing the MRI, Khurjekar pointed out the exact problem, the remedy, and when can I get better on this issue. How many days will I require to be in the hospital? He operated me for fusion of L4, L5 with the gadila kaam tha tumhe?
Disc.
Yeah, disc. Disc in L4, L5. That was beautifully done by him. And the disc, earlier disc which was troubling the spine, was removed by him carefully. He is the best neurosurgeon, and though my suffering of the leg sensation reduced immediately, it will take some more time to get the previous sensation. And I was in hospital for about 4 days. In 4 days I was made to, the second day I was made to stand, third day I was made to walk on with this issue, and fifth day I was allowed to go home. I am very happy. Not only Dr. Khurjekar, but his team. There are 4 doctors working with them, and all 4 doctors were very cooperative and patient centric. Patient's service was their major task, all of them. And they will come at any time and take care of all the problems on their own and when called. Finally, I come to the nursing staff, which is far more important for the post-operation issues. The nursing staff here was really good, because for spine surgery, all these 3 things are needed. One, the best doctor. Second, his team, doctor's team. Third, the nursing staff. And I am very happy to be here. And Sancheti Hospital is an institution which takes care of the patients more than anyone else in Pune.